Seems nice.
Litter at dojos. Hit it off. You know?
Like a whirlwind romance?
Yeah, well, we got chatting.
Did you?
No.
Well, at least you're moving on.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm well over F. Finito. It's like liberating. Yeah.
Good.
Moving on.
Oh, I'm looking forward to meeting
you. Fucking hell, I'm never having the mezze platter again. Open the window a bit, you know.
Naomi, Arcia.
Pardon?
Arcia.
Sorry, I didn't quite...
Arcia.
Arcia.
Arcia, all right?
Yeah, it's fine. Arcia. Arcia.
It's pretty.
Arcia.
Cheers. Listen, lover, I think I lost my piss and thong in the bus station.
Did you?
You know I fucking did. Stub man. He's a little criminal.
That is what they say.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's hard to move on. How are you, Elizabeth?
Better.
Sure?
No.
Your mother wants you to go home. She says she can look after you there.
Is that good?
Good. You know better than that, Elizabeth. We have to forget about good and bad.
My boyfriend ran away. That was bad.
How can we know? If only we knew how things will turn out.
Yeah.
I came to tell you that I'm leaving my job here.
You? You're leaving?
Don't be upset. I think maybe it's time.
I say thank you.
We don't know yet. But I think, yes, you could be something I'm proud of.
I'll never forget you.
No. You won't. Goodbye, Elizabeth.
Goodbye. Friends.
I didn't sleep with her anymore.
Yeah, well, people keep moving in.
Isn't what you told me, that's all.
Mandy, we haven't done anything, so I don't know why... I mean, we didn't do anything last night. Did we?
You wanted to. If you hadn't been totally fucking AWOL...
No. I didn't.
Yeah? Otherwise, what have we been doing? What have you been doing? She thinks I'm straight.
What? How do you even...
Said it when she was looking at my tits, didn't she? A bit fucked up, that. I don't want to be fucked around, Emily. Just because she won't take you to Goa.
Don't.
I take you. We go dancing. Sleep in a hut. I'd make love to you on the beach. Isn't that what you want?
Eggs, Mandy, breakfast! Oh, yeah, there's someone here you've got to meet.
When I am older, I will change back to the way I once was when we first set our eyes on it.
Yeah. Thomas, right? I thought maybe he's hiding in here.
Why would he hide from me?
I don't know, but something's not right, so I wanna... I don't fit here.
I don't think it matters. I don't fit anywhere.
But I like all the wrong things.
Like?
You know. Gossip Girl, Davina, Dick Van Dyke, Lady and the Tramp, Hannah Montana, Monster Trucks, Dancing on Ice, Mojitos, Rio Ferdinand, Masala's Own, Pop-Tarts, Jude Law's Accident, Cold Mountain, Hair Straighteners, Love Actually, Kylie, Whitney, Britney, Robbie, Brucey, L'Oreal, Wild at Heart, Milk, Comet Relief, Ponies, Posh, Becks, Pecks, Cheek Cheek Bang Bang and Heavy Pittin. God, I fucking love that. Anyway, Freddie doesn't mind what I like. If they knew where he was, they'd tell me, right?
Let's ask. I like to run. I run like a dog.
Cute. So what are you doing here?
Oh, Katie has a plan. I'm supposed to teach her French for an interview. And, you know, Panda notices that we're a little too friendly. And she's jealous. And she wants me back because she can't stand to see me giving Katie French. It's a good plan, yes?
Go for it, dog man. Panda.